Spain was better than us today. It was quite easy to see they was leading the whole game, and we wasn't there today. We played Thursday against Russia and we did a really, really good game, and today was not the same team. I saw a lot of young players and a lot of trainings and games really close to each other, so I think we need some more games and train a little bit more together, of course. The Spanish team has also a lot of young players, so yeah, we need to train more. They was missing a lot of players. We are also missing a lot of players, so it was two young teams who was playing against each other today, and I think in the European Championship Spain will have much better team, and we need to put the level up many steps to have any chance against Spain in the European Championship. But you need to play better defense. Sweden is always famous for the defense and for the goalkeepers. So I think that we need to have a little bit better defense today. Some more saves and some easy counterattacks, and we didn't have anything like that today. So I think that was quite crucial for us.